What's up guys, welcome to my channel, welcome to another video. Today I'm taking you to a back workout routine at home that we're going to perform not using any equipment other than the elastic band. The resistance band is going to be the one that I'm going to use in this video. It's going to be something like this, which has like a resistance at the top of over 80 kg. So this is pretty big, and you know, hopefully this workout session is going to be very, very helpful for most of you guys that really want to be like trying something at home that's a bit challenging for your body, and out of which you can actually maximize the gain and progress. You know, this one, if you really want to have the link on where you can have such thing, make sure you go subscribe my follow my Instagram, shoot me any DM over there, and I will definitely have to recommend you where you can get such thing. Also, you can drop a comment down below if you feel like you want such equipment. Of course, I'll make sure I'll answer and I'll give you every explanation you need to how to access, how to get this one, and how to choose the one that's actually right for you. So the workout is going to be very, very different because, you know, we are using something a bit new that most of you guys maybe have never tried using before. So I really want you to stick to the end of the video and make sure you keep special attention to how I'm performing the movement, you know, knowing that your body is going to feel the movement a little bit different, you know, depending on the, just merely because we are using something a bit different, you know, that's elastic. So from this, it's not going to be a lot of talking in the video. So if you feel like you like the video, you know, you can always give a like to the video. If you have anything special that you want me to address, shoot a comment down below and I will make sure I answer, or go to my Instagram and send me a DM, I'll answer too. And then if you like such type of content, know that there will be more coming on the channel, you know, regularly. So go and subscribe and make sure you turn on the post notification, because so that you don't miss any for any video that's going to be uploaded next. So let's go and hit our back workout routine. Goodbye guys, take care.
Mm.